In this video, we will let you know our recommendation for the best drumsticks for rock. Our team has put together this video after hours of thorough research and testing. If you click on the link in the description for this video, you will receive multiple promo codes for the most recommended products. At the end of the video, I will share more strategies on how you can save money for the best drumsticks for rock. Okay, let's get started. Our first choice is Last Specials 5A Hickory Drumsticks. Designed for both beginners as well as professional musicians and reliable quality sticks, but they can be costly. Our second choice is Antner 3 Pairs Maple Wood Drumsticks. It has a larger surface area for stabilization and it is comfortable to use, but it may cost more when compared to other options. Our third choice is Plastic 5A Drumsticks for Kids. It fits most rubberized PVC heads on various snare drums, and it is made for kids, but the size is not standard. Our fourth choice is Drumsticks 5A 1 Pair Nylon Drumsticks. Wood sticks have a warmer, lower pitch hollow crash that sounds much more natural on drums, and they also have the potential to produce higher volumes from the farther reaches of the kit, but it's not suited to rudimental or traditional drumming. Our fifth choice is Rocksticks 2 Bright LED Light Up Drumsticks. The colors are cool and it is made of polycarbonate, but they are expensive. Our sixth choice is Enyuxen Drumsticks. Produces a strong sound with a clean, crisp attack and very durable, but it is very inconvenient. Our seventh choice is RLX Drumsticks. Great for beginners and experts alike and comfortable to play with, but not durable. Our 8th choice is Vic Firth American Classic 2B. It's made from a variety of select hickory and yields maximum impact and power, but it can give you splinters. In order to save the most money, click on the link to our comparison table at drumsetlab.com, which has the best promo codes. Thank you for taking time to learn about the best drumsticks for rock. Make sure you visit drumsetlab.com.